the truth.
So a few months ago, I had started a walk and talk vlog, and then I never followed up with it. So this is just me walking, talking. I hope you like my makeup and my outfit. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm feeling self-conscious about talking while people are in earshot of me. I wanted to read a question I got on Instagram from Jason. Basically, I'm not gonna read word for word because I don't have the message in front of me and I don't want to go out of my cam menu. But basically, he asked me if I struggle with any type of mental health issues. For the 800th time. Okay. So, he asked me if I had any issues with my mental health. I do. This was a bit of a failure, an attempt fail. But that's okay. I'll do better next time. At this point, I'm recording myself in case I get mugged or attacked. I have some video evidence. But really, getting back to mental health, there are going to be a few videos I'm going to record. Like I said, I struggle a lot with health anxiety, with depression, with social anxiety, generalized anxiety disorder, and body dysmorphic disorder. And I just want to take this time to just let anyone know who's struggling with any type of mental illness, make sure that you talk to someone, find a therapist, find a psychiatrist, someone that can assist you in treating your mental health issues. Because the problem that I'm facing at this point is I haven't really been treating mine. I've kind of just been ignoring things, and it's really been self-destructive to my well-being. I've lost a lot of time, of money. I could be in a much better situation, and yet I have given in. Usually, because of my depression or my anxiety, I usually end up sleeping until 1 o'clock in the afternoon, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I usually can't even fall asleep until after 3 a.m., 4 a.m. And no matter what I've done, I seem to be stuck in that cycle. Every time I leave the house, my anxiety affects me. Always worrying about what other people think. Even though I shouldn't, I should take my own advice from that other video I made. That Q&A. If you haven't watched that, check that out. Put the link above or whatever, the pop-up thing. I also just worry about my health. Like I was saying, I have health anxiety. I'm always thinking I have cancer or some type of seriously horrifying fatal disease, even if I don't. It's definitely a struggle. I've been seeing a psychiatrist, but so my phone just almost broke twice in a row. That was fun. I need to get a better camera and a better thing so I can vlog in a more successful way than this. I've also struggled with suicidal thoughts. I wish that these walk and talk vlogs could be more interesting and fun. I'm going to make them better, I promise. I'm also going to leave in the description of this video just the 1-800 number for the suicide prevention hotline and any other type of mental health links I can add below. So yeah, keep your eyes posted for more makeup reviews, more product reviews, fashion reviews, technology reviews, any other type of lifestyle products that I'm interested in reviewing for you. And the most important thing I wanted to ask all of you is to, you know, give me suggestions of things that you want to see on this channel, different products you think I should be reviewing. different questions that you want me to answer. They don't all have to be trans related. I do enjoy answering those. But subscribe below. I love to hear from all of you. Comment below. Message me on Instagram. Comment on Instagram. See you in the next video, you guys. Love you all. Allison out. That should be my new outro. Allison out. Go losing self-control.